Hey, 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 hey. Well, I say hey, what's going on? And I said, hey, 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 hey. I say hey, what's going on? How's it going, everyone out there in Twitch land? Hope you liked my singing. I'm gonna be a lot of singing tonight. I hope there's a lot of singing tonight. You know the words to the song. Sing along back at home. How's everyone doing this fine evening? Good, good. And I said, hey. So tonight I'm playing The Division. And I'm doing 100% completion. First run through, 100%. Because it's really simple in this game. You know, you do your encounters in a section, in an area. You do the mission. You do the side missions. And then it unlocks all the intel. And since you're still there, I figured, you know, why not get intel? Why not just, you know, it's right there. Might as well pick it all up. So that's what I've been doing. I don't leave a section until it's completely cleared. And then I move on to the next section. The next section that the game tells me to go by, the side missions. There's a side mission, like, thread that pulls you through each different area of the game. So that's what I'm doing. I think it really showcases some of the in-game storytelling that the developers set up, and it's really good. First off though, we're gonna get some upgrades. Got some supplies to spend. Gonna get some skills. Gonna get some skills.
Doing good work.
I wish I could pet this dog.
Keep fighting a good fight. Doing what I can from here.
Ubisoft, please. I want to pet dog. Why won't you let me pet dog? Alright. Let's see what we got here. Ah, yes. Mobile cover. This will be the last skill upgrade. Base skill upgrade for the security wing for me. I just gotta get all the skill mods. Alright, let's see how this works.
Upgrades are all working good. Thanks for helping out, Agent.
No problem, Captain Benitez. Anything for you. You know, us Hispanics gotta look out for each other. Gente. Etc.
Alright.
Let's see, we got a couple new perks in there. A new ability. Yeah, look at that. I'm gonna try mobile cover out for a little bit. See how we do. Let's see what perks we got. So we got extra grenade, awesome. And advanced weapons vendor in the security wing. Sweet. I wonder where that is. Let's go find that vendor. Ah, I see a little notifier back here. Oh, that makes sense.
The armory's up and running now. More weapons and equipment for the good guys. Way to go, Agent.
Sweet. Let's see what's in here.
Manhattan's best selection.
First wave. Wait, that's not a sidearm. That's just a pistol? I'm confused. Does it want me to... Toxic. Headshots with this weapon have a 5% chance to apply blind. That's pretty cool. That's new. I don't think I've seen that yet. Let's see. Dominant. Every skill performed while the signature... okay, I don't even have any of the signature skills unlocked yet, so that's not as important. Interesting. I'll have to keep an eye out on this vendor
back
here.
See anything you liked.
see how it's going. Alright.
Best gear in the city.
Ooh, I gotta pick up what's it called? I gotta pick up fabric over here.
I'm glad you're helping out.
Yeah, fabric. Sweet. We got blue fabric. Alright. I think I can unlock something here. Alright. I could get this, which. You know, not necessary. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool. I like the adrenaline talent. That's pretty cool. But I can only use one talent still, so I'm gonna wait on that. Dark zone inventory. Like, I'm not even going into the dark zone. I think I'm gonna save my supplies to get one of these so I can get the mods for support station. I think is gonna be my first choice. Alright, and let's go upstairs. Talk to old Rhodey. Rhodey boy. Rhodes.
Stay safe out there.
Thanks. Recalibration's open. I forgot I unlocked that. Cool. So I can re-roll any of these stats. Or not that many credits. It's pretty
stay
nice.
Stay safe out there.
Is there anything I would like to re-roll? Should probably save my credits for when I hit endgame, but that's cool. Cool that that's there. Alright, let's see. I still don't have Seeker Mine. Okay, so I'm gonna save those supplies as well. Okay, so last time I played, I cleared all this, as you can see. Super empty map down here. All of this is done. The next area I was working on was here, Hell's Kitchen. Alright, so let's fast travel. Dante's Run. I'm running right now. Makes sense.
You are now entering a safe area.
All right, let's double check. It's Steph.
Anything here I gotta have?
Critical pistol sticky bomb damage though. Extra sticky bomb, man.
Ah, well. Hey, I'll see you around.
That is tempting. Not right now, though. Alright. Let's see. Let's head out to this mission first.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
We've gotten some potentially incriminating evidence and some big corporate negligence. And a suggestion that someone was closer to a cure than we thought. But we need to find the person that evidence came from. We're looking for a possible whistleblower, a Vexix employee named Judy Walters. Her last known location was Vexix HQ.
Alright.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Go find the whistleblower. Such pretty light. Oh, yes, citizen, what do you need? Yeah, okay, this sure. Perfect. Better give me some good hiking pants. Okay.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Yup, that's what I came here for. Came here for that echo. Early morning on a busy street outside Vexus HQ. I wonder what Vexus is supposed to be. Pick that up. Hey, let's find her. Who is this? Marshall Rivera. Trading. Alright. Margaret Spears. Last seen at work. Okay. Judy Walters. Here we go. Lab assistant. What's up, Judy?
They're not monsters, Mr. Velassi. I'm going to try and persuade them again.
Judy, this is a story whether you persuade them or not. Listen. You don't have to go on the air with this, but if you can at least get me some kind of proof.
I need to go. I'll call you back.
Interesting. So was she coming in here? Was she coming into Vexus? I think she might have been. Yeah, this feels like upstairs in this building. Let's go find it. That door doesn't open. Neither does that. Erd! What nice Erd! Totally worth it. Totally worth it. That's slightly better. Here we go. This is a really strong... Oh. Yeah. It's a really strong, copy machine. What a nice little breezeway! Gonna be a bunch of schmucks sitting in cubicles. What did I tell ya? Look at this schmuck. Look at this schmuck. Judy Walters downloads company data from her PC to a USB drive. Dun dun dun. Ooh. Corporate espionage. The intrigue! Oh, this guy's dead. Hottie stored in Passaway Project. Oof. Dead. Unknown. Is everyone dead? It's Judy. Ah.
Hang on. Mr. Velassi, I meant it. I'm not talking until I give them another chance to do the right thing.
And I hope you convince them. But if you don't, I'll be waiting outside to get you out. I'm live on the air at 7.
Judy, they want you in the boardroom.
Huh. I wonder if these are the people that had something to do with... the virus. That'd be really interesting.
Echo available for playback nearby.
So far, there hasn't been much talk about who actually did it other than that Amherst guy. Let's find out. Boardroom meeting at Vexus HQ. Oh, that doesn't look good.
Judy, where are you going?
You know, some more manpower and resources, we'd have that cure. Huh. Guess I thought that maybe, just maybe, we'd put humanity first.
Security.
Matthew, Miss Walters is coming down. Could you detain her, please?
Judy? Okay.
Huh. Interesting. Relocated by private security. Yeah, the rich guy got out, for sure. Oh, Tracy Simmons, what do you have to say?
Look, in a few months we might have a cure, but what we could do right now is to treat symptoms. It's better for everyone.
No? Let me be blunt. We are not a charity. I hear they're close to a cure anyway.
So you're willing to let people die because
point
it's not
stands,
your job
we don't have a cure and we've got to look after our shareholders. The profit we accrue can go towards researching a cure.
After that's this thing exactly blows over. My point.
Okay, I think this is post Black Friday. These people could probably make a cure with the resources they have, but they're not. So Judy is going to whistleblow on them and be like, yo, you guys aren't doing a good job. But as we know, security got called before she left the building. Did she make it out alive? We're about to find out. Oh, that doesn't look good. Pepper spray. Ow. Dude. Sucks, man.
Miss Walters, I need you to wait.
Let go of me!
Damn, Judy, that's cold. He was just doing his job. Probably could have just gotten away. I don't know. He probably wouldn't. I mean, who knows? Who knows if he could have gotten away without pepper spraying him in the face? Damn, that's harsh. This guy do.
What the hell's going on over there?
Okay, so Judy's about to get followed by this guy. Open that up.
Active echo beacon detected.
Doesn't look like she got too far. Oh, hold on. Citizen, what do you need? Sure, have a soda.
Appreciate your kindness.
Tri-climate jacket. Nice. Maybe one day I'll change my clothes. Maybe one day. Judy Walters is hit by a car and killed. God damn it! God damn it, Judy! Oh, who's this?
Rick. No, I'm not kidding. It literally just happened right in front of me.
Jesus, Rick. Without her, this whole story's a bust. Maybe we run with the Directive 51 thing. You got anything on that?
No, but hang on. This story isn't over yet.
Yeah, that didn't end well. Whether or not Vexix was sitting on a potential cure, that USB drive could have been the breakthrough we needed. I'll see if I can track down this Rick Velassi character. Thanks, Agent.
Cool. This side mission actually had a bit of, like, story progression in it. That's interesting. I'm glad they did that. A lot of the other ones haven't been. They've been more kind of just, you know, side missions. You know, fair enough. That's cool. I ain't mad about it. But I did enjoy that that one had a little bit more of a connection to the rest of the narrative in the story. Alright.
Agent, we've got some more reports that Rikers are holding some people. Please be careful, though. Look, if you need anything, anything, you just let me know personally. It would be an honor and a privilege. And if you know anywhere where I could get an awesome watch like that, please let me know.
This watch is pretty sweet.
I'm not the danger.
I know, lady. Yo, what's up, JTF? Where y'all going?
Move up.
Alright. Guess we gotta find these civilians.
Best of luck out there.
Fuck the popo. Fuck off and die. That's pretty rude. That's pretty rude.
Ugh. Glad you're not shooting at us.
Oh, Excuse me, JTF. There's no need. Damn, that hurts. Okay, cool, whatever. You can go back there. Oh, you, dude, that was rude. Rude as fuck. I don't like it at all. Buddy. Alright. Damn, that was rough. I think I need one of these needs to be a healing skill at all times, which is a bummer. I'm gonna switch. Hey, you can go free now.
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was favor. Terrifying.
Agent, you don't need me to tell you how amazing you are, but as long as we're on the radio here together, can I just say, amazing? You're totally my idol. Fashion and lifestyle. Maybe we can hang when this whole thing blows over.
Maybe we can be friends? Oh, excuse me. Excuse me, please. Sorry about that. Ooh, what's up here? Huh? Ooh, fabric. It's cool. It's cool. Phone recording.
Hey, sweetie, you're calling early.
Hey,
Okay, listen, something seriously messed up here. I think we have to leave town right now.
What are you talking about?
Can you pack your bag, the little green one, just whatever basics you need, not too heavy. I'll pick you up in a minute. We need to move fast.
Babe, what's going on?
I'm not... Look, we can't wait or we'll be stuck. They're locking the island down in an hour.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Too late. It's too late already. Seen shit.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Oh god, I'm gonna die. There you go, dying. Need goddamn health cat. Oh my god, please no. Take him down first.
Get him out of here. Come out. Got something for you.
Hey, right. Let's do this.
Oh my god.
Come out and fight. I'll complete right out. I'm with you.
You know, if y'all want to keep running at me, I'm cool with that. Shit.
Holy shit! Go get him! I'll be running soon here!
God damn it.
You wanna die? Come out and fight! Yo, we got to aim better! No!
Whew! That was tense. Because I have no ammo and no health right now. Oh, medkit. There we go. That's better. Getting a lot of trash. Alright, what was that yellow up there? The key for these people. These stuck ass people.
store around here somewhere, please.
Found it.
Civilian secure.
I got yous. Anything good in here? Did you guys find anything good? Ooh. Heyo. Got an assault rifle? Ooh, excuse me. Let's see. Yeah, an assault. Maybe. Nope. Nope. I might try that out. Nope. Nope. Ammo capacity. 38 backpack capacity. I don't want to lose any backpack. But health and DPS go up. Oh, health life. Just, not DPS, rather. Not health. Firearms. Firearms and electronics go up. But firearms doesn't go up, actually. You only get 1 point of DPS, so that's totally useless. 47. Electronics versus 37, so that's good. This gives me more armor, though. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that. Let's see. Ballistic gloves. Nope. New mods? Do any of them apply here? Nope. Headshot damage. Yeah, that's fine. Yep. Can I mod this? Oh, I can just... Yeah, that makes sense. Strange. It looks like there's an empty mod slot on here, but there isn't. Huh. Alright. Do this encounter? Almost done with this area. I think the next area will have an actual mission in it. So that should be fun. There's some shit. There's some shit going on over here. I'm just gonna be like, hey, hi, and bye.
Approaching marked location.
Oh shit.
This is Spiral 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Yo!
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Yo! Okay. I gotta strip this quick. Strip! Yes! Need the new one. Where's the new one? There it is. Fucking... Headshot damage. Reduced threat. Rate of fire. Urban snow. Alright.
We got more again. Problems!
Ho
ho ho! You're not fucking going down! Ah shit!
Ah, goddammit. so close to a one shot headshot.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Where are they coming from? Let me at them.
Couldn't have done it without you.
There they are.
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Alright.
Need to get this
apartment
block cleaned up.
Do encounter, and then the side mission. And then we should start getting intel. Wonder if we can get over these buildings. There's an alleyway? No alleyway here. What about this way? Eee, shortcut. Wait. There's a lootable box? Where is this box? Oh, there it is. What'd I get? Something I'm full on. Okay. Anywho. Oh!
LMB are psychos, man. Crap
the LMB freaks me out.
Bastard shit! You don't belong here!
Ooh. And Clinton.
Give me that.
That's right. Y'all stop fighting. Yo, there's an echo here.
Too many people as it is.
Enough!
Priest.
This is God's house, not yours. Please, everyone, come in. If God wills it, we'll find a way. We're all in this together.
Yeah.
Wish I knew how to repay you.
Sounds like the priest. Is that the priest? I wonder if that was the priest. That'd be kinda cool. All your ammo, please. Thank you. And thank you. Ooh, what's in here? Weapon parts, how nice. More weapon parts? Well, I don't mind if I do. Gonna make some sweet ass guns. Oh god. Alright, JTF, come get this shit.
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles.
Yeah, I figured as much.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Yeah, there they are.
Alert, explosive device detected.
Kill him! That's right! Aim for his head!
Where? Oh, that was close. I thought he got past me.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Combat vest.
Warning, explosive device detected.
I feel sorry for this fool. I feel. Yo, what?
Secure.
Yeah, I'm...
GTF notified for pickup.
Y'all are already
confirmed.
Here.
Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup.
Alright. We got this. More armor, less DPS. I don't want to lose DPS anymore. No, I say no to you. I don't want to lose skill power either, though. Yeah, no to that, too. Oh shit, is that a yellow bar? Ooh, damn! What the fuck? Oh, that's level 18. I need to get out of here. Please, for the love of God, don't kill me. Where are the level 18s? Bizarre.
Need to get this apartment block cleaned up.
Alright, this one. Get the hell out of here. Shit is getting dangerous. No longer. Wait, yes, what do you need? Here's the water. Ugh.
I wish I could return the favor. Wait a minute, let's all just take a step back.
Oh, incendiary grenade, nice. Any other tools? Alright, well. Incendiary bullets. Or grenade, rather. I can words real good. You know, I'm gonna try out the ballistic shield.
Missing supply crate located.
Antivirals.
Hostile forces approaching.
What's up, motherfuckers? I wonder if I can shield and pick up supplies at the same time. I cannot. I sure hope no one shoots at me while I'm doing this. That would really suck. Surprised there hasn't been an There's bad guys over there. Just gonna walk away. Coming this way. Oh, they're just standing over there. Weird. It's weird. I mean, you know, y'all do you. Just, you know, pay me. No, never mind. I'm just. Put supplies away. Pay me no mind. Da-da-da. Oh, so now I gotta go kill him. Alright, fair enough. Recording. Lucky me.
God has a plan for us.
Well, sure, but it's 5 a.m.
It's later than you think, Gary. Don't you see? The signs are all around.
What are you... You're saying this is a...
God is knocking on your door right now. Are you gonna answer?
What? I mean, Luis, is that you out there? Why is your face covered? Are you sick?
It's a test, David. Open the door.
No! I can't. I mean...
Don't you want to know if you've been chosen?
Ugh. Oh, lady. I don't think that means what you think it means.
We have a report of some Rikers on the rampage. I don't want to inconvenience you in any way at all, because you are a very important person. But if you could shut that down, that would just be so... impressive.
Just be so cool, you know? Really, really cool. Gotcha. Alex! That's Alex number 14 right there. Been averaging about one Alex per level. Oh, someone's angry. thanks. Shield's pretty fun. Let's see what's on these pads. Wait, how do these give me more damage? I don't understand that. Oh, critical hits. Armor increase. Ballistic shield health. Hey, I'm using the ballistic shield. 3%. Alright, let's do a test here. Current ballistic shield health is 17,354. If I swap these knee pads, ballistic shield health 17,354 now is 15. Not worth it because I lose too much skill power. You tried to get me, but you weren't smart enough or something. I don't know. Whatever. Bomb explosion radius. These all sticky bomb explosion? That's so weird. First aid. Oh, no, I see. So, first aid, smart cover, mobile cover, sticky bomb damage. Yeah, I mean, I'm not using any of those skills right now, but I might switch to them. Locate the shutter controls. Aw, yeah.
Rick Velassi, constant listener, coming at you once again with Wouldn't You Know It. Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood or containment zone or whatever the hell they're calling it this week. The chance we got is we all come together.
Alright. Hey y'all. God damn. Jesus. You're on your own, Big P. God damn it. God damn it. Oh, that was so stupid.